Hey, welcome to an introduction to analytics by howtogovirtual.com. Simple virtual training for you do-it-yourselfers. Again, this is just entry level information. Today's trainer is myself, Jennifer Goodwin, CEO of InternetGirlFriday.com. All right, so without further ado, let's go on to the most common analytics that people use. That is Google Analytics. And it is free. So all of you startups and entrepreneurs asking us how to manage all these costs, Google Analytics is free and very powerful. So it's used a lot by small businesses and enterprise level businesses as well. Just a couple mentions for the social media analytics. Sprout Social is a great one. That's not free. You're going to pay roughly $50 or $60 a month, but great if you're an agency and you want to produce beautiful looking reports for your customers. And Hootsuite also has reporting, and since so many of us in the internet marketing world use and rely on Hootsuite, they also have reporting for social media, and it's a great tool. So we highly recommend it. So what is Google Analytics, for those of you that don't know technically? It is a free service that provides comprehensive statistics regarding your visitors. The data available is plenty. You can track visits, page views, bounce rate, and we'll get into some more of that. And you can also track referral traffic through your search engines, direct visits, marketing campaigns, pay-per-click, etc. So it covers pretty much everything you would need to track and analyze, and then go back to your web efforts and tweak if needed, or build upon the areas that the analytics are showing are successful. So what can you find? There's not much you can't do, and we can't go into everything here because, again, this is just an introduction to alert you that it's free. It can be easy or difficult depending on how in-depth you want to go. There are plenty of jobs available for analyzing data. It's one of the services we offer to our clients, and it can track everything. You typically will install this on your website and then go through your reports either on a daily, weekly, monthly, quarterly basis, and you can set up your time ranges to pull out information such as, where is the traffic coming from and what does the traffic look like? Who are your visitors? What country are they coming from? How long are they staying on the site? What pages are they on? What page is directing them to get to you, or what search metric is directing them to get to you? So the location that they're at, the browser type they're using, other sites that are referring traffic to you. You probably have some affiliate sites, or even your Facebook site is directing traffic, and you want to look at all that. What keywords are people typing in to the search engines to then get to your site as well? And some higher level tracking. You can track your AdWords, your campaigns, if you have any TV ads going, some goals, etc. And to make it easier, obviously once you set up your Google Analytics account, you need to place the code on your website. And back in the day, you would grab the code that Google Analytics offers to you, and you would copy and paste it, and then you would go to your website, or you would copy it to your clipboard, and then go to your website and manually place it on every page, every HTML page back in the back in the old days of the internet when sites were developed in HTML. But now that sites are handled with CSS and PHP, it's much easier to just either place the code in your theme settings or into a plugin or even into the header page of your website. But I just wanted to mention, since most of our students and clients are using WordPress, not all of them, just grab the Google Analytics plugin for WordPress, which is also free, And it's going to make your life really easy to just place the code into the plugin, and boom, your Google Analytics account is connected to your website. 1, 2, 3. Just some tips after you get it going. Don't forget to connect your Google Analytics to your Google Webmaster account. Start playing with tracking events and campaigns, etc. Google has also recently added a real-time reporting. So for those of you who have used live chat on their website and you can see people show up and leave and you can interact with them, well, Google has real-time reporting to show you who's on your site at any given moment. You can set up your dashboards with your custom preferences. You can, if you don't want to do it yourself, you can hire an analytics team. Don't forget your mobile statistics. People are using mobile devices and iPads and all kinds of phones. And don't forget your social media tracking. Again, you can learn to do this all yourself. We always place the links and the plugin links into our tools area and the Google Analytics links, so you can just come back to our sites at any time and check out that resource area. And if you need us to do the work for you, or to train your firm, or to train the some people in your firm, just reach out. If you just want to ask us a question, just shoot us an email on our contact page. So again, we have our training division launching 2013, howtogovirtual.com. We have consulting and built-in assistance at Internet Gulf Friday, and a hiring agency at internetlabor.com.